To delete messages from WhatsApp application, open WhatsApp application. Now you need to select the contact where you want to delete the message. So suppose if I want to delete a message, what I will do, I will tap and hold the message, then I will select this option delete at the top. Now here there are three things: delete for me, cancel, and delete for everyone. So if you select this option delete for me, then what happens is the message will be deleted only from your device. That means the recipient will have the message. And there is another option. Let me again select this message. Let me select this delete icon. And there is another option delete for everyone. So if you select this message delete for everyone, then both you and the recipient, from both device, the message will be deleted. So let me select it, and you can see that once the message is deleted, you get this notification, you deleted this message. So both devices, the message will be disappeared. But there are two things you have to remember when you are deleting messages for everyone. If you have sent a media message such as video or photo, then even if you delete the message for everyone, what happens is the media may be automatically downloaded and saved in the recipient device. And the second thing is, if you want to delete the message for everyone, you should have to delete the message within 1 hour. After that, you can only delete the message for yourself only, but not for the recipient. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.